I'm scared about tomorrow, Daddy.
I know you are, son. You just remember what I told you when all this started. That nothing or nobody is ever going to take you away from me.
Maybe they'll make me go with Lisa.
No matter what the judge says, I'm not going to let that happen. Even if it means we have to leave Dallas or Texas or the whole country, it doesn't make any difference. You and I are always going to be together. All right?
I'm going to hold off on my ruling on that. I'd like to see the child in my chambers. I'd like to have Mr. Ewing and Miss Faraday present, and no counsel. Well, Christopher, what do you think about all this?
I mean, I can say who I want to be with.
You can say anything you want to.
When I first met Lisa, I liked her a lot. I even thought she was gonna be my new mommy. When my daddy sent her away, I was angry at him for not letting me see her. But I didn't know she was gonna try to take me away from my daddy. A real mommy wouldn't do that. I love him. I don't want to go with Lisa. I want to stay in my house with my daddy.
I'll ask my lawyer to drop the case.
What does that mean?
Means you can stay with your daddy. I was gonna say that anyway.
You know, you've got a lot of nerve to show up here again.
I understand how you feel, and I don't blame you. I feel just awful about everything I've done.
Have any idea what you put this family through?
Yes, finally I do. Oh God, Bobby, how do I say this? In the beginning, this whole thing seemed like just kind of a lark. But then I met Christopher and I spent some time with him and... I don't know. The more I looked into his face, I saw my brothers. I loved my brother so very much. Please, Bobby. Just let me say goodbye to him.
Go ahead.
Can you forgive me?
I guess so.
It was wrong of me to try and take you away from your daddy. I didn't know that then, but I do know it now. He's a wonderful daddy, and he loves you very much. Well, I don't know if I'll ever get to see you again. But I want you to remember something. And if you ever need a friend, anytime in your whole life, you've got one.
You've got one too.